Robert Enriquez in Charlotte, North Carolina asks, does Google value its own links for PR or link juice? Google Bookmarks, Google Profile, etc. The reason being for the question, Google links never appear in Google Webmaster Tools. I don't know about whether they never appear in Google Webmaster Tools. I think I have had, like, I think the Google blog has me on the blog roll or something. So I've seen some links from Google. But in general, people hold Google to a very high standard. You know, if we have search results that are not blocked by robots.txt, people find out, notice, and let us know, and, you know, blog about it, and it drives a lot of attention. So we try to be relatively careful. You know, things like search results don't flow PageRank within Google. Most Google properties, we try to make sure that they're not too spammable, and if we're worried that something might be potentially abused, then often we'll use a nofollow attribute. And we try to have a pretty nuanced strategies. For example, I think Google Knoll, most of the external links started out as nofollow, but then over time, as we learned which Knoll authors were more trustworthy, we lifted the nofollow on those Knoll authors. So certainly we do sometimes flow PageRank, but we try to be relatively careful because we're mindful of the people that do try to abuse it.